Alcamilla resulted from a limited competition commissioned by the All England Lawn Tennis Club at Wimbledon and was inaugurated on June the 27th, 2016 by the Duke of Kent. This piece takes its name from a plant that has the characteristic of holding water within its leaves and is to be seen in profusion around the garden areas of the club. Accuracy, precision, precariousness are all aspects of the work, which also characterise much of what we experience watching tennis, where the capriciousness and unpredictability of weather conditions vie with the skill and fitness of the player.